this escalator isn't running here, but so let's get in a detailed look at it. This is so cool. Look at this. UNK for unknown from X capacity. Is it licensed?
Yes, oh, it is licensed.
That's a good thing. So that means there's... Okay, that one doesn't work. Well, actually, that one's just turned off, because that must mean soon they're going to be fixing that one that was broken. This is so cool. This one was modernized.
Hopefully these are good.
This is the third floor, which has been closed for a long time.
Isn't as old as the other ones, but it's still awesome.
Yeah, it's still quite old.
You can tell it's an old Otis Escalator if it says Otis Escalator.
Yeah, Otis Escalator. Look at this. I love these. These are probably... Yeah, these are the oldest in Winnipeg. They're the oldest in Canada as well.
Yeah, like the one that's been broken for a while is specifically the oldest escalator in Canada, according to the Bay. These are also elevator bells. Oh. These are so smooth.
Yep. Hold on. Let's see if we can see anything under here, because this is an escalator. No. That door is blocking off another escalator.
Yeah, there used to be escalators that went up to 5 and 6.
It looks kind of like there used to be one here, but... Yeah, like, because of that, but yes.
They still exist. See, like
there,
you can see, like, a handrail.
Like, you'd be able to see them in there, sort of. I don't know. Let's get a still of that still picture. Okay, let's go now. That right there looks like it used to be. That looks like a newer wall. So they probably. Look at this. This is a very old building. I think it's from 1914 or 1912 or something like that. I'll have to check again. See, that escalator is the broken one. It's so old they have to make a part, which apparently takes a couple of months. Also, look at the ceiling. It's low. I guess making a part for a really old escalator takes a couple of months. Oh yeah, and they also have to ship it, probably. Because this escalator hasn't been broken since at least April. But... I don't know why they turned off that one, because you can walk up and down this one, but... Sure, we can walk down, actually. Also, wait, if you look at the steps, they aren't quite, like, a normal color. Well, I guess they were a normal color back in the day, but... Let's look in there, let's spy. Okay, I'm just kidding.
We
need to talk with some music. Okay, look at this handrail here. It's kind of, like, bumpy. That might be what they need to fix. I'm not sure. But then, I don't think these are the original handles. I also think the steps might not be original either. They might have been wooden ones. I'm not sure, though. Also, that is a down escalator to the basement.